just noticed, you get 200 saves. Damn. That's a lot of saves. Are there 200 save points? Something I like to do is, cutscene. Something I like to do is just save at certain points just so I can re-experience the story if I want. Which is great when they let you have cutscenes. Did I just go to the same place? I guess I did. Okay, here we are. Precarious bridge. Fall to my death. Alright. Game logic is go down the way you're not supposed to go to find something. And I'm rewarded with a treasure chest. That is not a mimic, thankfully. Been playing too much Dark Souls. Okay, so I'm wondering how the hell I'm going to LP this game. I have no idea. I'm going in blind on this. Cool underwater statue. And I'm dead. Deep blue sea! Deep blue sea! I'm not dead, alright. What? Okay, so something just brought me down, but I'm not dead, okay. Now it's deep blue sea! Uh-oh, joust time! Please be a mermaid. Please be a mermaid. Okay, please be a hotter mermaid. What the hell are those things? Wait, are we fighting underwater? Oh, we are fighting underwater. Alright, time to be a badass. I probably should use potions. Music's not bad. Swim and strike. Swim and strike. There you go. Overkill. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, what the F? Okay. Whoa, what the hell is that? I feel like I should be playing Monster Hunter now. Jeez. Yeah, let's not deal with that and run away. Let's run away. We're not running away? Oh, we get Prince Strike. Okay, that helps. Alright, hit the boss. Joe Gazzagano. Alright. Yeah, that did nothing. Okay, do it again. Alright, that's still doing nothing. Oh! Okay, well, that should have killed me. Alright, so I'm in trouble. Yeah, I'm doing nothing here. Ah, crap, I'm going down in a hit. Oh, crap, am I gonna have game over again already? I guess so. Hit it! Please miss. No, if he eats his hole, we might be okay since that's his stomach, right? Or it misses like a doof, that works too. Wait, he was able to talk underwater, by the way? We made it? I'm pretty sure we just died. What?
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer.
Huh.
I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Alright, okay, so now we're down here. Alright. In the water. Well, in a cold place. I'm pretty sure that thing ate us. Okay, that's scary looking. By the way, can we just breathe underwater? Because it seems like this guy can.
Cold. Need fire.
Well, there's fire here, right? Remains of campfire, flint and tinder. Alright, flint and tinder. Find that. Also, save game. No, might as well just have a bajillion of these. Examine. Examine. Okay, for the love. Okay, examine. I'm hitting A. Apparently, I can't examine anything because I'm hitting A, but I ain't examining Jack. There we go. Lint has been found. That was weird. I was trying to examine, it just wouldn't work. Weathered flowers have been left here. They've soaked up too much rainwater to serve as tinder. I could try to dry it. Good. Let's go over here then. No, oh, that's the way I was. That's the way I was. Okay, up here. Woo, tinder! There we go. Not just an app, people. It's not just an app. Okay. See if there's anything else we can use. App is not the right word I was looking for, was it? It's not just a program. It's not just a website. That's the word. Not just a website, people. It's actually a thing. There we go. It took me a minute to get that joke together. Alright, so we got what we need. Now we can just... Why can't we just light this up, right? Would this work? No. Yeah, why can't we use that too, right? Just gonna explore a second, because I can. Apparently I can't. Alright, here we go. Did it make a really big fire, or was that lightning? Both?
I need food.
Yellow Titus needs food badly.
What do you want?
Aaron.
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that? Damn.
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who, me?
You cried.
What the hell? That's weird. Ah, crap.
Hey, wait. Don't go out on me.
Then feed him more tinder, bro.
Just hold on. I'll get more wood.
All right, kill that and you got lunch. Probably not a good plan to eat that thing, but... Beggars can't be choosers, right?
Give me a break!
Alright, Kit Kat bar this thing then. Here we go. It's called a click. Ah! Hey, it missed. Alright. So much for this thing being scary. Okay, it landed that time. Hit it again. Like everyone just jumps at each other, right, to attack. Jump forward, attack. Jump back. Jump forward, attack. Jump back. Jump forward to attack. Jump back. What the hell? And crushed by rock. Oh, hi there! I hope they're friendly! I really hope she's friendly. Okay, she's friendly. Okay, that works.
You on my side? Cool!
Turn item blank grenades have special effects when used. These items can only be used during battle. I saw any special ability use. Okay, special. Use. Grenada! Throw it! Nice! Hit it. So just throw another grenade. Yeah, that thing did not catch very well. Oh crap, she got hit. Hit it again. Rob it! Rob it blind! Wait, she stole a grenade off of it? How do you steal a grenade? Whatever, just throw it back. Guess it eats grenades. Okay, well, AP, ability sphere? Nice shot. I meant the grenades. I meant the grenades. Well, that's not weird. Just zooming in on people.
Phew. That was close.
Ah, balls.
Hey, let me go.
Oh, dear.
Redek Drek.
Dude, what?
Walk in a coup. Gamed?
Fed! Trivadek Risa!
Dralmia Drakisha Dave.
Ifun Petit, Fapuneket Fedrik. Kuno.
Oh! Dude's hungry already. He just takes a punch in the stomach. There's just nothing blocking that. He's gonna kick in the face, isn't he? Nope. Okay, good. I want to hit the moneymaker. Now what? Wouldn't it have been easier for him to walk up instead of, you know, dragging him there? Oh, crap.
Hey, that hurts.
Musujek, right?
Whoa. Okay.
At least tie the guy up. Jeez. They just enjoy hitting a guy.
Penis.
I heard penis.
What the fuck? Right. Whatever.
He wants you to swim.
Holy hood, Kabeg?
What the hell?
I said I don't understand.
He wants you to swim.
Fed.
Wim.
I said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me?
That should have told him earlier.
All right, I'll work.
All she had to do was say, he wants you to swim. Wear these jackass goggles. That's all she had to do. That's all you had to do, girl. All you had to do, girl. I would have listened. Do whatever you want, girl. Let's see. Why am I talking to the guy who wants to punch me? Why am I talking to the other guy who wants to punch? Oh, thanks for the potions. Let's talk to this guy again. More potions? Nope. All right. Glad I was talking to him, though. L Primer Vol 1. Why is A? Albed. Okay, find Albed primers to help you decipher the strange Albed language. Well, that doesn't help me. Albed Hujila. The hell am I doing?
What's this? Some kind of crane?
It has a crane arm, yeah.
Rahui! Kadyavi Yavunus Drana!
All right. You don't have to shout.
Getting closer. Look, I told you to go over there, not to the crate. I don't know what the hell you're saying, bro. Don't speak Spanish. Jeez. Let's get going. Back to her again.
Oh, almost forgot.
Sphere grid. Sphere grid is used to develop your characters by activating nodes with spheres. Let's see how this is done. More tutorial. Select the sphere grid from the main menu. Cursor appears in the selected character's current position. Use up, down, left, or right. Move the cursor. Information on grid. Okay. Defense upgrades. Abilities. I'm level 4. Upgrade these upgrade locations are called nodes. Characters are upgraded by activating these nodes. Character must move near a node in order to activate it. Let's get through this step. Oh my god! Press A. Move. Alright. Moving. Let me move. Ability points. Must fight and gain ability points to obtain S level, which are used to move around the grid. In short, if characters do not participate in battles, they will not grow strong. This is S, so 4 steps. Alright. Not a move too fast, you may forget to activate nodes you pass over. Take 1 step. Learn the ability Cheer. Note that you do not have to be at a node to activate it. You can do it from adjacent nodes as well, by selecting the destination. Levels are spent, the character will move. Alright. When the character arrives at a designated spot, you'll be asked for final confirmation. Okay. Alright. Retracing your steps, you can move 4 steps by spending 1 S level. However, going back every time is not very cost efficient. Always plan ahead to avoid wasting levels. Now, since the character is in a position to let's activate a node. Okay. A. Use. Ability sphere. List of spheres currently in stock will be displayed. Every sphere has a special function. For example, power spheres are used to activate strength, defense, and HP nodes. Ability spheres activate ability nodes. Nodes that can be activated are the node at the character's current position, nodes directly adjacent to it, and blah 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 blah. Okay. The only node that can be activated is an ability node, so only ability spheres can be used. When you select a sphere, nodes activated, yeah, okay. Alright, it needs 4, so select the node I want. I got 4. There I go. Y for display. That'd be this button, okay. Activated separately by each character. Okay. That means a character can reactivate a node already used by another character by moving to it using corresponding sphere. Because there's like a big map where everyone is on this, right? Note that locks cannot be opened by present. Another tutorial will become available once you're able to unlock. Now you know how to upgrade your character. Let's look at the others. Oh my god! Useful sphere grid. Your current status can be displayed by pressing Y. Alright, that's all my stats. I have cheer. Yeah? How to upgrade your character. Planning it. L and B. Does what? Switches to other characters. Oh, okay, how convenient. This is when you wish to compare the character stats when you wish to quickly upgrade multiple characters. Press and zoom in and out for a better look at the grid. And that's a big ass grid. Okay, that's a big grid. Alright, this concludes the sphere grid tutorial. Try improving Titus now. Yay! Sphere grid, here we go. So we have... Okay, that's blocked. Okay, so let's move. 1 level. Yes, let's use Ability Sphere. Yes, alright, that worked. Okay, good. We're great. Groovy. Alright, there we go. Talk to him again.
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it.
Oh dear.
And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
What the hell?
Roger.
Grab the goggles. Forgot your goggles. Don't need goggles, apparently. Alright, let's see. Return to ship. Dive. Oh, she's with us? Okay, that works. Diving. Now entering part of ocean that we don't know. This can't possibly go wrong. Now getting jazzed. Or deep blue seed, whichever you prefer, depending on how old you are. There's no new shark movie for this generation, I just realized. Ah, crap, battle time, here we go! Where did they come from? I'll kick their ass. Whoops! I thought there were three of them, we killed three of them? Looks like we only killed two of them. We got a monosphere, so that works. Going down. I'm noticing a lack of, you know, a breathing apparatus on these guys. I guess breathing isn't a problem underwater for these people. Yeah, breathing really isn't a problem. Oh, there's a save sphere, so just save. We're gonna try to fill up all 200. We're gonna find out if we can fill up all 200 or not. Just keep punching the screen! It works! Wow, he Hulk smashed that screen. That's the way to do it. Any secrets around here? How can I return to the ship from here? Better not question it, right? Best to not question that. Just swimming through. Oh hey, where'd they come from? Alright, well, oh, it's a school of fish. Kick its ass. School of piranhas. Kick its ass. There we go. We killed three fish with one strike. Oh, they killed one guy with three bites. There you go. Da na 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 na. Da na na da 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 da. It's not the same song. Okay, let's go over here. I guess I'm supposed to go over here. What's wrong with me? Okay. Ah. Stupid camera. Stupid camera. I like how banging everything is his answer, and it's working. Seriously. Just fisting everything and it works. Oh. Yeah, let's go towards that. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'm pretty sure I saw it as Titus. This seems like a very bad plan. Oh, it's more than seems. Okay, here we go. Just straight up punches it. He's pretty badass to just go up and punch the thing. Oh crap, we know how this goes. Ah, hit it. Hit it again. Oh, I should be stealing, right? Yeah, I should be stealing from these things. I forgot about that. Getting multi-slapped. See if she can steal a grenade. And she can steal them off things. She stole three grenades! What?! What do you mean you stole three grenades?! Why do they have grenades?! Out of range? Okay. Special commands become available in certain battles. Press that, the commands window. Okay. Standby, swordplay. Weapon, armor, escape. Items. I guess now's a good time to heal. Yeah, heal up. I guess they're good on HP, so stand, mix? She can mix? Standby. Oh, you can recover HP while standing by, okay. That works. Nautilus charge. Oh, this is not good! Oh, right up the rear! Alright, let's use one of the grenades she stole off the thing. How's it doing with grenades? Seriously. Throw grenade. That did some damage. Ah, crap, tentacles again. Don't want to heal her. No. Did I? I aimed that wrong. I aimed that very wrong. She's like, what the hell are you doing? Well, he stole grenades from him. We gotta pay it back, right? So, figured give it some healing and then kill it. Seriously, how did it have grenades? Throw another. This does some good damage. Oh, that negates the potion. Oh, not this again. Seriously, they can't go over to attack it, which is unfortunate. Can she steal from him all the way over there? Let's see if she can. Nope, out of range. She can't steal from him. All we can do is just sit and heal. Huh. Pincer attack. Ooh! Do that. You go there, I go here. We take him from the front and the back. Seems like a good plan. He's gonna tentacle us. We should do this to him. Ah! From the front to the back. Here we go. Ah! Ow. See if she can steal more grenades off of it. Nope, there's no more grenades to steal then. Okay. Alright. Spiral cut underwater! God! Missed it! Got it that time! Woo! That's weaker than a grenade! Oh crap. Yeah. Go punch it. Titus needs to heal. Uh-oh. So healing up. There we go. Use another grenade on it. Yeah, just use all your grenades. We'll get more. Seems monsters keep to have grenades all the time. No kill, quite like overkill. Well, there's the exit. Alright, the hell happened there? No items found. Really? No more grenades were found on that guy? Sure? I'm pretty sure he had more grenades on him. Pretty sure. What the hell? Let's keep going here, girl. Let's go. Further down. What the hell is that? That's another guy swimming. Hey, bro, you come to help? Give me potions or grenades? Bro? No? What the hell? Alright, whatever. Another guy. Alright. What the hell am I looking at? What the hell I'm looking at here.
For Futra Airship.
Right. But that's all what he was.
Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
Ix. Well, that's less good.
Hungry. The hell?
With everyone in violence towards him, right?
Whoa! Right on.
No fork or spoon, just handing it, huh?
Hey!
What the hell? Glug glug!
It's because you eat too fast.
Where does Plate go? Where does Plate go?
Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand.
So that's Riku. All my references from Kingdom Hearts, by the way.
Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
What?
We?
Oh, we means you.
We. Okay.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait. You're not an Albed hater, are you?
You don't look all bad, you Albed.
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player.
I feel like this on purpose.
Star player of the Xanarkand Abes?
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
Okay.
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago.
Well, boss.
So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
We seem to have gone into a time hole. That's not good. Time holes are not safe for you.
You said... You play Blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Huh. What?
Okay. Leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, dear.
Oh, uh-huh.
Be honest, Jynx, I can't tell which dialogue is better, this or, you know, the Star Wars prequels right now. I really can't tell.
My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future?
No way!
Whoops! What are we pissed off now? Really? Really?
Shin! Shinek Musa!
Etonic! Etonic!
Ah, crap, it's back to finish the job! And it's about to finish the job! Alright, we went up a time hole. Looks like we're going down a time hole, so... Yeah, let's save the game. That seems like a good plan. Well, what? Alright. Well, there's Waka. Again, Kingdom Hearts.
Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Not when he gets hit in the damn head.
Hey!
Yeah, don't bring the ball with you. Oh no, he's gonna, okay. How to say. Oh, there goes his only ball. Alright, let's go. Let's go see the guy we just impressed. Alright. Who has his back turned toward us? Okay. They're off to get the ball.
Yo. Hiya.
You wanna... try that move one more time?
Finally. Things were starting to look up.
It's like, why are you doing that? A 1,000 years and the balls are still set. Well, there goes the ball!
You know, amateur. Who you play for?
The Zanarkin Abes.
The what?
What team you say again?
I meant... forget that. I got too, close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like. So, I don't know where this place is.
Or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you. But you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon.
Welcome to Hawaii.
All right, back to practice.
Been 1,000 years and they still do that.
Coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother. What? You hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
All right, he's gonna get me some spam and eggs. Oh yeah, that'll be good. Let's see these guys play catch with a ball. Oh, well, I'm not reading that. Okay, let's go over here. Not the best blitzers in Spira. Like bouncing balls on their heads. Close his eyes with the ball on his head. The shot was amazing, brother. Okay, yep, we're in Hawaii. Okay. Go over here. I have family there. I have a surprising amount of family there. Okay, let's see. Anything around here to collect? RPG rules. Go everywhere to find a chest. There it is, yep. RPG rules for you. Oh, let's see what else there is. Maybe I can find that ball I lost for them, right? Nope, no I can't. Let's go back. Going back. Let's check out over here. There's gotta be another chest over here. Like, why wouldn't there be a chest over here? It wouldn't just be a useless spot. There's gotta be a chest over here, and there is a... No! No, lies! Lies! The trick! Just hasn't descended yet, that's all. Find a chest there eventually. Go over here. I think we've done everything, so we can now go see Waka. Actually, we haven't gone this way. We'll check out this way before we go see Waka. Now, you never played Kingdom Hearts 1. You meet Waka, Riku, and Tidus at the beginning. And, yeah. That's where I know them from. That's it. Another chest found. Damn, I'm good. A moon crest. Whatever the hell that is. Hey, Waka, you ever go around the beach and find these chests? Oh, yeah, I just put things in them all over the place. I think it's fun, like scavenger hunt, do you? Okay, let's go over here. Alright, I think I found everything, unless I want to just go into the deep blue sea and see if there's anything else. That should be enough. Let's see what the hell these items are, though. Item. Spears. Sort. No. Equipment. Okay, key items. Worth a bouquet, flint, moon crest. This token fashioned in the shape of the moon. Alright, cool. Let's go over here.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask. It's true Xanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
What the hell?
A long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then... Well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Xanarkand came along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago, just like you said. If you ask me, sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
The hell?
But you from the Xanarkand Aves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was... Everything that happened to me, all this, started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better, maybe.
Good thing you didn't have anybody there. Okay. Save.